You've probably heard of nitric oxide, but what is it really? I'll answer that question and more in this video. Nitric oxide is a gas molecule that plays many key roles in the body, including boosting cardiovascular health, immunity, and regulating nervous system function. It's also important for blood vessel dilation and healthy skin. Nitric oxide can be created by some foods or supplements like vitamin B3 and L-arginine. Since we can't stop aging, the videos on this channel can help us have the best life possible. In today's news update, I want to talk about, what's the deal with nitric oxide? If you have any questions about this video, just call or text Healthy at 60+, at 609-410-4790. Now let's see what we have today. The following are a few important questions concerning nitric oxide. Question: how does nitric oxide affect the heart and blood vessels? Nitric oxide is critical for maintaining healthy blood vessels and cardiovascular health. A lack of nitric oxide can lead to high blood pressure, heart disease, atherosclerosis, hardening of the arteries, or a stroke. It also reduces platelet aggregation, which means that it helps prevent dangerous clots from forming in your body's veins or arteries. Nitric oxide may even help regulate functions like heartbeat and breathing by relaxing smooth muscle cells found in our lungs when we inhale oxygen-enriched air during exercise. Question: what's the connection between nitric oxide and erectile dysfunction? As a man's body ages, erectile dysfunction becomes more and more common. Erectile dysfunction is often a sign of other health issues that need to be addressed, such as diabetes or high blood pressure. Nitric oxide helps to dilate blood vessels, which can prevent erectile dysfunction. Nitric oxide also helps to break down cholesterol and plaque accumulation, a common cause of erectile dysfunction in men over the age of 40. Question: what does nitric oxide do in the brain? Nitric oxide is a gas that plays important roles in many different bodily processes. The brain is no exception to this rule. In fact, nitric oxide has been found to play an integral role in the way our brains function. In particular, scientists have discovered that when they administer nitric oxide donors, like L-arginine, and nitric oxide precursor drugs, such as glycerol trinitrate, these substances can increase blood flow to certain parts of the brain by relaxing vascular smooth muscle cells. This can reverse some of the effects of aging on the brain by restoring cognitive functions and improving memory recall. Question: how does nitric oxide affect the immune system? Nitric oxide is a molecule that regulates the immune system by increasing the production of T cells. These cells are responsible for fighting off infections and viruses, as well as other bacteria. Nitric oxide plays an important role in battling bacterial infection because it increases activity within white blood cells called macrophages. Macrophages have two major functions: engulfing microbes and releasing reactive oxygen to kill them. Question: what foods boost nitric oxide? Beets. A common misconception about beetroot is that it's only good for your colon. The truth, however, is that beets are actually excellent for nitric oxide production and have proven to improve erectile function in men. In fact, a study done by the National Institute of Health found a significant increase in blood flow after participants drank beet juice, a major indicator of nitric oxide levels. Nitric oxide has been shown to strengthen artery walls and reduce high blood pressure. So don't limit yourself to just eating beets as a vegetable, add them into your diet also as a supplement. Garlic. A recent study on nitric oxide production found that garlic causes a significant increase in NO2N concentration. NO2N is the active form of nitric oxide. Nitric oxide plays an important role in regulating blood flow by relaxing smooth muscle cells within the walls of your arteries. This helps to keep your vessels open so they can transport oxygen-rich blood throughout your body. Carrots. Carrots are one of the vegetables with highest nitrate content. Nitrates are converted into nitrites in our saliva, which then convert into nitric oxide when it reacts with oxygen from our lungs nor stomach acid within minutes after we chew them. Nitric oxide then diffuses to other cells where it causes them to release their own nitric oxide gas, which amplifies its effects throughout your entire body. Dark chocolate. Recent studies show that dark chocolate contains polyphenols called catechins, which increase nitric oxide production by acting on certain enzymes involved in its synthesis. Leafy greens. A study published in the Journal of Sexual Medicine found that nitric oxide production is increased by leafy greens because they have nitrates which convert into nitric oxide. This helps improve blood flow to all parts of your body, including muscles, organs, skin, and even the penis. This means leafy greens are a healthy food choice for men. Citrus fruits. A study in the Journal of Sexual Medicine found that eating a diet rich in vitamin C may increase nitric oxide production, which can help men with erectile dysfunction. The American Urological Association's guidelines for treating erectile dysfunction recommend consuming foods high in vitamin C like citrus fruits to see if they have any effect on sexual function. Pomegranate. Pomegranate is a great fruit for nitric oxide production because it contains quercetin, an antioxidant that increases the secretion of nitric oxide from the cells. Quercetin also fights off free radicals which can damage cells in your body, including those that produce nitric oxide. Nuts and seeds. Nuts and seeds are good for nitric oxide production because they're high in arginine, an amino acid that's essential to the production of this gas. The higher your levels of nitric oxide, the better circulation and more oxygen getting delivered to all body parts while also carrying away toxins. In conclusion, nitric oxide is a simple molecule, but it plays many important roles in the body. It's essential for normal blood flow and heart function. It also helps prevent damage to brain cells and supports immune system health. Many people don't get enough of this vital nutrient, which can lead to serious health problems over time. By eating more foods that contain nitrates or citrulline, which your body converts into nitric oxide, you can boost your levels of this potent natural relaxant. And you'll enjoy all sorts of other benefits along the way. These include better exercise performance, improved erectile dysfunction symptoms, reduced inflammation, and lower risk for heart disease and stroke. Okay, that's it for this video. But just one more thing. If you have any questions about this video, just call or text Healthy at 60+ at 609-410-4790. Remember, there are many ways to increase your level of nitric oxide production. At Healthy at 60+, we have a preferred method called nitric oxide therapy. Click the link below this video to see a great explanation of nitric oxide therapy and how it can change your life. To be informed of new videos, just subscribe to this channel and remember to click the bell icon. To view other videos about this same topic, just click on either of these two video links. Thank you for stopping by and watching this video. Have a great day, and here's to your good health.